Good morning. What are you here for today? Scalp check? Okay, go ahead and have a seat right there. Alright. Okay, what is your name? Okay. And who's your teacher? Last name? Okay, let's see right here. Room 15. Okay. So, today we are going to go ahead and check your scalp. I'm not sure if you heard, many of your classmates have had recent outbreak of lice, so we're gonna go ahead and check you to make sure that you don't have any and to prevent you from having those. Okay, it's not gonna hurt, I promise. It'll tickle a little bit and maybe you'll fall asleep. Okay, all right and when we're done, you get one of these stickers and is that? Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get started, okay? Just sit right there, don't move, and I need you to be as still as possible, okay? Okay. I'm gonna start off by sanitizing my hands. As a school nurse, you need to be clean. So one day you can be like me. Okay? Are you nervous? No, don't be nervous. Maybe if you talk to me, I'll go away. So, what do you want to be when you grow up? Cool. That's cool. Yeah? That's awesome. Really? I would like to do this someday too. Okay. So we're going to start by combing your hair first with this comb. Just to get all the tangles out, okay? It won't hurt, I promise. Need you to stay very still for me, okay? Has your head been itching? No? Okay. Any burning? No? Alright. I'm gonna go around, okay? Let me know if it hurts, okay? everything detangled so I can check your head. We're gonna go ahead and start checking your hair. So I'm gonna comb slowly and I'm gonna need you to not move, okay? We're gonna use this comb. So it has a little rat tail so I can separate your hair. Just this itch right here. No. Okay. How about here? Does it hurt? No. Okay, let me check the back, okay? Okay, how old are you? Oh, you're older than I thought. I thought you were like 7. What's your favorite hobby? Riding your bike? That's cool. Does this hurt? No? Okay. Do you have any brothers or sisters? Oh. Do they come to the school too? Are you the oldest? You are. Does this itch right here? No? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and check the other side. How often does your mom take you to cut your hair? Okay, that's good. Does this itch right here? No? Okay. Let me know if you feel any discomfort, okay? Oh, you have a scar here. Where'd you get that one from? Oh, chicken pox scar. I have one of those too. This itch? No, okay. Alright, well, I don't see any signs of lice or possible lice. So that's good. So, I'm gonna go ahead and let your teacher know. I'm going to be sending out a letter to your parents as well to let them know that this procedure was done to you. Okay. Alright, so now that we have detected and we didn't detect anything, we're gonna go ahead and put an anti-lice serum in your hair. That's to prevent and protect your scalp from lice. Okay? So just in case you get any little funny business going on in your hair, they'll have to jump off because they're not welcome. Okay. So we're gonna put the serum in your hair, okay? Gonna start off by spraying it, and then I'm gonna spread it out with this brush. I'm gonna spread it out throughout your hair, okay? It feels good. I told you you'd like it. It kind of tickles. this serum that we put in your hair, it dries fairly quickly. So when you get home, you'll give the letter to your mom, and you'll have to take a shower once you get home so you can wash it out, okay? Alright. Let me go ahead and remove my gloves. Now, let me just make sure that everything's okay. Gonna check. Make sure that everything has been spread evenly because I don't want you to have lice. Everything seems good. So, like I promised, you get one sticker and one lollipop, okay? So which sticker do you want? Yeah, these were already taken by your other classmates. Which one? High five. Good choice. Alright. We're gonna put this on your shirt. Right there. Okay. And here's your lollipop. Thank you. I'm happy that you are happy. Now, you have to go back to class. I hope not to see you in my office for the next couple of years. Have fun. Bye.